I'm impressed, Agent. Tricky assignment, but you did what had to be done.
Yeah. You broke their spine, kid. With the leader dead, the rest are gonna scatter.
I don't think we're quite done with them yet, but at least now we can get these JTF folks back on the job.
Oh, yeah. I need my people alive and out there fighting the good fight. God knows we can't afford to lose any more personnel. I owe you, Agent. Hell of a job.
Hey, Agent. I need you to check in with the new guy, Kekich, over at the...
This is about taking the Rikers out at the knees. There's no one who can replace Luray Barrett. She's the one who organized the escape to Manhattan.
They're holding three of my people there.
Hey, Agent.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Just who I was looking for.
Sure, people looting. But worse than that, people beating people up, people beating people unconscious, people shooting people, and then taking their stuff. And not even stuff they need. I saw a guy in a ski mask with a hunting rifle.
Best gear in the city. Check it out.
In a suitcase, like he was tracking a goddamn deer. And when he got close enough, he didn't say a word. He just raised his fucking rifle and shot her point blank in the back of the head. Kid is screaming and crying. Ski mask ignores him. Starts going through the case right there in the street. Pulls out a couple of things, some jewelry crap like that. Then turns around and walks off. Leaves the kid bawling his eyes out over his mom's dead body. Yeah, I guess.